We are a clinical stage cell therapy company, headquartered in Singapore, but globally focused on our trials, our science, and our operations. What we do is we develop treatments that activate the body's own immune system in the fight against cancer. How we do that is on our core technology platform. By selecting the patient's own T cells, growing and activating them, the selection of the T cells, which in our case is the virus-specific T cells, our treatments have shown that they are efficacious, safe, and persistent in our patients, differentiating us in the cancer challenge, especially in solid tumors, which are the hardest, which we are in.
In the clinical tests to date,
Yes.
what have you learned in terms of success rate in the treatments for patients as opposed to traditional treatments such as chemotherapy?
Well, it's hard to compare or talk about the other types of treatments, but what is important is that cell therapy and the broader space of immunotherapy brings a new toolkit in the fight against cancer. We are showing in our trials the safety profile and the efficacy profile that we're very pleased with.
Talk to me a bit more about the costs involved with R&D. I know you must keep a very close eye on the costs involved here. How significant is that in terms of the R&D budget? Is it something that you see increasing going forward as you do look to expand your pipeline?
And certainly, actually, the cost and R&D and financing of the company is certainly very close to my heart as CFO of the company. And you're right, the cost is increasing as we have more trials in the pipeline, as we advance our pipeline trial. It's very important for us to focus and capital allocate the funding and the research into the right areas and the right therapies.
And you have done some significant financing to help fund these areas. You have some
That's
big
right.
heavyweights supporting you, the likes of Temasek right here in Singapore. That makes me wonder what the exit strategy is. Do you ultimately see this company headed for an IPO?
We are very pleased by the financing round that we closed earlier this year, led by Temasek. It was a $130 million financing round. We're well funded with that round. We're well funded to advance our clinical pipeline, but also to grow our manufacturing capability and capacity. In the future, I'll keep all of our options open, be it private or public, as we continue to advance our clinical trials.
How expensive would this kind of treatment be for on the market? If I wanted to go with my doctor to receive this kind of treatment, do you have that indication yet?
For Tessa Therapeutics, we don't. We're still in the early stage in our thinking process. We're still in the early and late stage in phases, phase two and three clinical development. So it's not something that we've spent too much time thinking on, but focusing on the trials that we have on hand and moving into regulatory filing and approvals.
Hey everybody, it's Hadley Gamble from our new CNBC Middle East Bureau in Abu Dhabi. Thanks for stopping by. Now to watch more, you can try one of the videos that just popped up on your screen. And don't forget to subscribe.